What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Molly Fashionaria.
YouTube, it's your grandmother Fish and I back again with another video. And today, I'll be getting ready for graduation. And I have a special guest star.
Oh, I'm in the video again.
Rick James. I look hideous right now, but don't mind that. So, it is, what's today? May the 22nd. Graduation is the 26th. So, it's the week of graduation. Yay! And so, I'm get ready. So something I already did was, well, my toes are already done from prom. There's no need to get them done again. So I just spruced them up a bit. I put some of these. Okay, I can't find it. I think it just fell. Yay! And put some of these rhinestone thingies on it. So yeah, let me see if I can. I can't show my toes, but I put some of these rhinestones things on them. So yeah, they look different now. Not that different. Anyway, I just want to do my nails. So I'm gonna put these fake nails on because my nails are still short.
What?
So I think I'm gonna record me doing it. But here's the nails. I got it from the hair store, but they sell them at Walmart and Target. They're cheaper at Target. But yeah, these are the same nails, different shape, like the ones I put on for prom. And yeah, so let me just get to doing them. All right, YouTube, I'm back. So I put the nails on. Now I'm gonna paint them. They're kind of long, but yeah, I'm gonna paint them and yeah. I'm back hours later, done with my nails, and let me show what it looked like. So, it's two different designs on each hand. I'm gonna explain it though. So, this is what this hand looks like. I tried to do like a 90s like thing, because you know I like the 90s. 90s fresh tip. And then I got my school colors. This is what my other hand looks like. I painted this way because this is my non-dominant hand, and I don't. Well, I can do it, but it don't always turn out right. Cause I did a thumb, and I don't like this. It looks like scratch, chicken scratch. But I ended up doing a whole nother design. But I like my nails, so that's all. That's good. Yeah. See you in other classes when you get ready for graduation.
Hello. Just like my other videos, you will be seeing me a lot because I forgot to record. Thanks to Rick, cause me forgetting to record it's been like that since he started coming around, but hey, that's just me. He ain't got nothing to say. So right here is the time jump. This is the day before graduation.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back. It's the day before graduation, and I'm gonna take off this wig, so I'm gonna record me taking off this wig. Yeah. So today we have a graduation practice. Yes, babe. But I'm ready for tomorrow. We'll see how it goes tomorrow when I record. Yeah, so let's take this wig off and take out these box braids. I mean, take out these braids underneath this wig. I'm ready to take this wig off. All right, so let's fast forward. Finally got it all out. Now it's time to take out the braids. That took me like an hour. Or two. Almost two. Time to get this wash yourself. Let me take out the braids and I come back. So I finally took it out. I'm not okay. I'm okay with the results. I'm never gonna show it. And I am back. Okay, another time jump. So it's graduation now. I did not record much on graduation, so I will put videos and stuff from graduation. I did have a party afterwards, but I forgot to record at the party. So you will see pictures. Yes. Got my makeup done, my hair done. Going fast, so I can't record. Here's the outfit. Yeah, my shoes in the car. Yeah. YouTube, so I recorded when I got my hair done and stuff, but I'm gonna put clips of me at graduation walking it up, but I forgot to record at my party, so you're gonna get some pictures. But at my party I was crying. I don't know if you can see because my makeup is off, but I was crying, but it was good. And yeah, I just hate that I forgot to record. But that's the end of the YouTube video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to be part of the Shania family. Shania, I'll see you. And I graduated.